Thank you.
You're right.
Crashing into your shore, wrapping all around you, sinking to the ground.
Get out of my shot. I feel like these vlogs are getting like less and less interesting. At least not nearly as interesting as they were like November, October. And I kind of feel bad. But at the same time too, it's like, I'm sorry, but there's not much I can do about that just because I am working a lot to try to save some money and do big stuff, and I just don't really have time to go and do interesting stuff. I also just don't have the people around anymore to go do interesting stuff with, and I want to do more interesting stuff by myself, but I just don't feel motivated to when I'm going to do stuff by myself, just because it's not the same. I mean, I was having fun doing stuff by myself before, but like, now I've gotten a taste of doing stuff with people, I want to do more stuff with people. But I don't have those people anymore, so gotta try to figure something out. And then I'm saving money because I want to move and get a car, like my own car. So like I said, all I'm doing is working. But I'm going to try to do more interesting stuff. I'm going to try to do more than just, I don't know, drive and listen to music to work, or while going to work and stuff. And also,
hello. Hello. Hi. You good girl? She's unhappy whenever I have the camera out. But yeah, I'm trying to do more interesting things for you guys to see. And I want to vlog a little bit more. I want to do more of this. Even if it's talking about nothing, or just rambling.
So I got a new ride, like, last weekend, and this is the first time I'm finally gonna be able to use it. It's this one right here. So, let's see how it sounds. sometimes you gotta bleed to know. Oh, oh, that you're alive and have a soul. Oh.